China on August 3 launched a satellite into space from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in northwest China. The Fengyun-306 satellite was launched at 11:47 a.m., Beijing time, by a Long March 4C carrier rocket and successfully entered the planned orbit. The launch marked the 481st flight mission of the Long March series carrier rockets,